Question: Which country has the highest military expenditure in the world? A. The US. B. China. C. India. D. Russia. A. The US is the correct answer. According to a report published by Stockholm International Peace Research Institute in April 2020, the US topped the chart of countries' military spending in 2019 with an astonishing figure of $732 billion, which was higher than the total of the world's other 9 biggest military spenders' outgoings.
The Stockholm International Peace Research Institute, or SIPRI, said in a report that in 2019, the United States drove global growth in military spending. The increase in US spending in 2019 alone was equivalent to the entirety of Germany's military expenditure for that year.
تعد ميزانيات وزارة الدفاع الأمريكية هي الأضخم على مستوى العالم. وهذه وبلغت بحدود 750 مليار دولار وهذه الميزانية الهائلة لم تستخدم خدمة للسلم والأمن الدولين بل استخدمت لنشر الفوضى والخراب والحروب في أرجاء المعمورة وخاصة منطقة الشرق الأوسط وعلى وجه الخصوص المنطقة العربية.
Question: What did America's military presence do to the world?
The Syrian war has changed my career. As a journalist, I had to go to battle zones. I had to go to bombing sites. I heard all kinds of explosions.
نقش امریکا فقط در افغانستان همین بوده که تنها نظارگر بوده نتونست به دور از اینکه کدام یعنی کدام منفعتی برای افغانستان داشته باشه نداشته.
سؤال حول مدى تقل امریکا هو تقل امریکا و ترک الشعوب العربیه و شأنها.
Question: Who posed real threats to the world?